Hello, this is Bob from AZERO.ID. In this tutorial, I will run you through staking on Aleph Zero with the AZERO.dev wallet. First, you go to the Network tab and then select Staking. This will open the staking menu of AZERO.dev. We have to click on Accounts to start with the staking process. This page shows your stash accounts. A stash is an account that is participating in the staking and bonded to a specific validator. In our case, there's no active stash yet. To start staking, we have to click on the Nominator button on the upper right of the screen. A nominator is an account that nominates more than 2,000 AZERO tokens to a validator for staking. In this step, we have to provide two accounts. The stash account is the main account holding the funds we want to stake. The controller account is a second account we have to define to manage our stash account. AZERO.dev requires this second account as an additional level of security for the staked funds. Thus, only someone with access to both accounts' private keys can maliciously drain your funds. Be aware that you will need some AZERO tokens on the controller account as well to pay for gas fees. Next, provide the amount you want to stake and define the payment destination for the staking rewards. If you have done so, click on Next. Now type AZERO.ID in the search bar and select the AZERO.ID validator in the candidate accounts box. After selecting, it should be immediately displayed in the nominated accounts box. Now, you can continue with the process and click on Bond and Nominate at the bottom right of the staking window. Signing the transaction that initializes the staking of your funds is the last step in the process. For this, you just have to click on Sign and Submit. Please always make sure that you have some more AZERO on the stash account you are going to bond than the bonded amount you have selected. This allows you to pay for gas fees. Now, you initiated the process. Once the next staking era starts, which is around every 24 hours, your coins will start participating in the staking. And with another era starting, you will receive your first staking rewards in your wallet. Thanks for staking with AZERO.ID.